We're here at Rocket Day and we're launching our rockets that we made at Science Lab in Durrance Elementary. We're going to a simulator and learning how to fly airplanes, and then we're going to the library to see how computer technology works.
Oak Ridge High School has their aviation aerospace program, and Durrance also is an aerospace and aviation magnet school. So it's a really great connection between the two schools to just try to grow that STEM pipeline. And so by building these rockets, they're working with their groups to achieve a common goal, and then they really get to see the results of it when we come out here to Oak Ridge High School.
You have to press a yellow button, and when it lights up, you have to watch the rocket.
I had a lot of fun. I was excited. I got a little scared when the rocket went up.
The simulator lab is really neat because the students get to do simulators of flying an airplane, and they get really excited about it, that they really want to go into those careers and are really excited about seeing what the high school program is like, so that maybe they can go to high school here one day and then maybe go into aeronautics or aerospace in the future.
It was fun because it felt like you were actually flying.
Our future workforce is going to need to know a lot about computer coding. And so we have teamed up with Oak Ridge so that they can practice and get a little bit of hands-on experience at an elementary school level, because we know that a lot of times they lose interest in those STEM careers, science, technology, engineering, and math, as early as fourth grade. So we want to make sure that we're encouraging that early on.
It'll prepare you for a job, like a computer game maker. You have to learn about the coding, so you can make the games.
So when we get older, we might be able to do some of these things, so we need to learn them now.
It's really great for them to be able to go to a high school and see what it's like, just so they can mentally and emotionally prepare for what is coming up in the future for them. And just having that image will help them every day in elementary school and middle school, kind of knowing what to expect when they get to high school. Oak Ridge High School students have been really great. Afterwards, they've come up to me and said, like, man, I really wish that I had had programs like that when I was in elementary school. I've never even launched a rocket, and I'd never even seen a high school until I went to high school. So it's really cool to hear that they even see the value, and they get to see and help these elementary school students along their way. I think it really builds a strong community, too.
This is really fun.
All right.